He's lost without GB James, of course. He's sat there, he's flaccid, he's in an entirely normal, neutral state of mind.
Yeah.
He's not even sexually excited. How's he supposed to play Counter-Strike like that, Richard? You need top quality coaching in this game.
Hey, on a serious note.
Of course, Shroud, knowing he's playing just for the fans. Incredibly hard.
Yeah, I'm telling you.